That was Nay. And this is our top 5 tips on relationships.
Relationship tip number 1. Women are always in charge, no matter what. Come back. Come back to reality, girlfriend.
When it comes to men, you always have to let your woman take control. I mean, it's sexy as hell. And 2, it makes you look like a good boyfriend.
Exactly.
That's the best.
Don't think it makes you look whipped. It actually makes you look like, yes, my girl's in charge, and
I like it when she takes charge.
Yes, know? It's so sexy. That's what you gotta say.
And the only way you seem whipped is if your girlfriend or boyfriend's like, honey, can you get this for me? Yeah, I'll get this for you. Can you get that for me too? Yeah, I'll get that. You know how
that's being whipped. You whip. You whip hard too.
Yeah, that's not even.
Especially if you're like, okay, I'll go get it for you.
You want to do that
in front of your boys at that. If you at home, I get it, but you in front of your boys.
Yeah.
Keep that on the down.
I mean, I'm not saying it's like if your girlfriend asks you to get something, don't be like, no, don't do that. That's not good either.
That's disrespectful.
But just to be, like, okay, considerate, baby. And not like consider all the time. Like, you do need time for yourself, as do women need time for themselves as well.
Exactly. And tip number 2, take as much time as you need to get ready.
Yes, that is important.
Don't let that man rush you into doing what you don't want to do. Mm-hmm. Mama raised the lady, like I say. Mm-hmm. Take as much time as you need. But if that man do, you better check that clock.
And that doesn't mean like, that doesn't mean just like take as time as much you get ready to like, you know, for it to be intimate with your partner or... It means, like, to get, like, being, like, dressed or something like that. Because I'll take a long time to get dressed, but somebody else, though, not going to mention any names. So.
There's nothing wrong with that. That means that
you're dressed and depressed. No, there's nothing wrong with
that. But don't be too late.
Yeah.
Shut up. Like.
But, yeah, like, it takes as much time as you need to get ready. Like, it's your body, and 2... taking time, and if he's ready to wait, that means that it's gonna be better, wetter, and longer.
Step number three. Always keep sidelined.
That's star X.
So important.
Yeah, it's really important because if you got sidelines, then that means you have somebody to run to when your man's gonna act up, and that means that you have somebody to, you know, talk to
somebody that's always gonna understand you and
be there.
And if you do act up, you got
Then you got another sideline.
Call up that number.
You always need sidelines. You need a whole bench. Like you got one on the plane on the floor with you that equals up to 5, but you always got another 5 backup that only equal 1.
Number 4, never get caught with your sideline.
That's another.
It's an important one because you're going to look pretty stupid. I was just saying hi.
I went to school with him, you know. You can't be tripping all over your words.
Nope, because then he know that you were cheating.
Then something's going down.
Exactly. Then you may know bye-bye.
The sound of your relationship going down the toilet.
And then your sideline not going to want you no more because he didn't know that you had another man.
Yep.
That's just sad. Number 5.
Always love your man. Partner. Always
love your man. Always love your man. Well, that's all we have for today.
Yeah.